Hello, I'm Markus Palttala, driver of the 96 Turner Motorsport BMW M6 GTD, and this is a lap around Sebring.
Alright, approaching turn 1, one of the coolest corners on the track, very very fast. We go down to 4th gear and try to carry as much speed as possible, but then the track gets very bumpy and narrow and it's very very easy to go wide there. Here we are in a small complex from turn 3 to 5, also narrow here, but we focus on the exit speed of 5 because there's a long straight coming up. This next one is turn 6, very very easy flat. We just watch the mirrors, see if prototypes are coming and decide if we stay on the right or left. Approaching turn 7, hairpin, starting the braking on the middle to avoid bumps. It's very tight, it's easy to hit TC on the exit, we use the curbs, but it's crucial for lap time. Next one up is turn 10. The best fans are out there on the right hand side. Very tight corner and you need to compromise it a little bit to have a good line to come to turn 11. Very long sweeping left-hander where we go up to fourth gear. Difficult braking into turn 13 because the car is not entirely straight. And then we have a fast bit coming up. Next one is turn 14, which I call the taco bend. It's easy flat in a GT car, but it gets tight with the prototypes and left and right. And the last corners before the back straight, off camber, very slippery, easy to go wide. And here we are in turn 16, which is very important because we build up speed for the long, long back straight. And the last corner, turn 17, world famous, very long right-hander. Heartbreaking into the corner and a lot of bumps. You have many lines here, you can stay inside or in the middle, and bumpy exit onto the main straight, and we are done here. One lap of Sebring.